Marshall was her name.
Oh, God, shut up, El Presidente! Hey, that felt pretty good.
Shut up, the two of you. Preston, we need to set the bird down and repair it.
I can't believe Miss July hung up on us like that.
It wasn't her fault. The army sold us out. I should have learned not to trust them by now.
Why would they do that? Just leave us.
Things probably got out of hand. And we are a bad company, remember? Expendable assets. Good job, Marlo. Let's see if this flying disco ball can do anything. Take out those trucks over there.
Try the gunner seat, let me know. I'll put it in cover.